So why do we have the Phoenix ASOS and the official climate site here at Sky Harbor? Largely because of its record. We've been taking records here at Phoenix Sky Harbor for over 70 years, but beyond that, there was a different sensor at different locations around Phoenix, but all centrally located and not far away. And those records go back to the late 1800s when the observations first started in Phoenix. It's important to have those records. We also have the automated weather observing system, also located at airports around the U.S. AWOSs are mainly maintained by the FAA, and the National Weather Service mainly maintains the ASOSs. But it's a critical piece of equipment at airports for the safety of aviation, but it also provides critical information as part of this large network across the U.S., getting critical data that eventually goes into our weather models helps us get a clear picture of the state of the weather and the environment around the area. The large ASOS network is largely maintained by the National Weather Service. We have electronics technicians that routinely do maintenance and updates and upgrades to this system across the U.S., and we do that mainly because we want to make sure we have good accuracy.